Hey guys, what's up? It's Justin, and this is yet again another vlog video. And today I'm here with Ryan. Say hi, Ryan.
Hello guys, how's it going?
So, Ryan, could you like tell us a little bit about yourself, like RuneScape wise?
Well, my name is Badman Ryan, and you may know me from First Course videos, because I'm in a few of his videos, and from being in some of his videos, I've got some like, fans for myself, who are like 3.7k subs or so. So, kind of well known, I don't know, so yeah, a few people know me. But yeah, hi guys, how's it going?
Well, yeah, that's Ryan. And, yeah, we're just gonna go straight into the topic. Ryan, could you, like, tell us first, what do you think when someone asks you, like, how long will it take to get this 99? How long will it, like, what will I need to do? Like, what do you think?
Well, every time, it really does depend on the skill. Because, let's, take for example, let's go for fletching, right? You could go from, I don't know, whatever, 50 flexion or whatever, no, it's 70 or so, I think, to 99 with U long modes. You could do that, or you could splash money at the skill, and then go for the highest possible thing, blow money and get the skill fast. Or, what's another one to look at? Smithing, let's say. Some people do, like, use iron bars and make, I don't know, really iron plates or whatever to 99. So that's, like, a money-efficient way. If you was really rich, then you'd make like the highest possible thing you could do. So it differs from how long it takes to do the skill to how much money you invest in it. So that's kind of how I look at it.
Yeah, I do agree. And like, in the past week, I've been getting like a lot of people, they've been asking me, how long will it take to get this 99 and stuff? But like, in my opinion, I don't know about you guys, but in my opinion, I say that question is really unpredictable, because like, even if you know like how many hours you play daily and how long you play, it's really unpredictable because like everyone's different and like, you know, just basically stuff like that. You just, I don't know, like.
Yeah, because like everyone has their own pace. Some people like to stick to a skill and get really in the zone and get the skill over and done with really fast. So their time from whatever level to 99 will be a lot faster than everyone else. Because some people else might have like loads of friends, and while they're going for that 99 at the time, they might have been speaking to loads of people and chatting and be sidetracked a little bit. So it really is unpredictable. You've got to kind of know the person well if you want to get information out of them, I guess.
Yeah, that's basically it. I just wanted to say that because I've been getting a lot of people asking me. So I finally got 99 fletching, and I'm actually fishing, and what's it? RuneScape made an update on the fishing guild, and it looks pretty sweet. So check it out if you haven't already. And Ryan, like, what have you been up to on RuneScape?
What have I been up to? Well, I've been runecrafting it out past 3 days. I'm not for runecrafting right now. Within the past 3 days, I've made like 70k nats. So I've just been, I don't know why, I'm just kind of enjoying it in a way. I don't know why I enjoy runecrafting.
That's a lot of money.
I know, it is. I mean, 91 to 94, I think I've made like 100 mil, 120 mil or so. Yes. It's a lovely skill once you got to 91, I guess.
Yeah, like, I've tried runecrafting the other day, actually, because I want at least 50 to get the runecrafting robes. And I don't know, I'm a level 3, and I guess runecrafting is kind of boring when you're like a low level.
Yeah, that's pretty much you can do about that.
Yeah. Yeah, I was like making some air runes and they were taking forever.
Okay.
Yeah. So, yeah, I guess you want to wrap it up right here?
Yeah, go for it.
That's Ryan. Subscribe to him. I'll have like a link of his YouTube on the sidebar or whatever description. And yeah, that's all.
Yeah, see you later guys, and subscribe to Justice Sword, because I'm sure there'll be loads more good vlogs to come, vlogs, whatever they're called.
Thanks. Yeah, alright, bye guys, and remember to stay positive. Alright, peace.